Kia ora, internet. This is another video that I filmed while I was in New York last year. This was a very, very hot day, probably the hottest day when we were there, and we chose that day to be the one where we walked across the Brooklyn Bridge, which was a lot of fun, but we should have done it on a cooler day. It was so hot. Before I show you that video though, I want to tell you a little tiny bit about a video series I've got coming up later in the year. Now, I can't tell you everything about it, but it's going to be a collaboration with three other YouTubers, and we're going to do a quilt along. But I think it's going to be a quilt along in a style that you've never seen before. I've certainly not seen one like this before. I'm really looking forward to it. I will put the links to the other YouTubers down in the description, and you might want to check them out. You might also get a few more hints about what's happening if you check out their channels. But first, New York. The first part of the bridge was so crowded. It's full of stalls selling souvenirs and snacks and cold drinks and those weird 360 degree selfie machines. The pedestrian walkway is on an upper level, so you can look down and see all the cars racing past underneath. The views are pretty cool from the top of the bridge. This is looking upriver towards the Manhattan Bridge. And in the opposite direction, you can see out across the bay to Staten Island. After a very long hot walk, we finally made it to Brooklyn, though it turned out to still be quite a long walk until we made it to the end of the bridge. There's this nice little riverside park that runs all along the Brooklyn side of the river. And then we discovered a much less crowded way of walking back to Manhattan. The Manhattan Bridge also has a walkway, which hardly anyone uses. This is another multi-level bridge. There were trains and cars on the level we were on, plus there was another level with more cars up above us. I hope you enjoyed that adventure on the Brooklyn Bridge. It was, despite the heat, it was really fun to do, and it was a great way of getting a different look at the city. Don't forget to do all those nice internet-y things like liking and subscribing and leave a comment. Maybe subscribe to those other YouTubers as well. Ka kite anō, internet.